John Worsfold has not only declared he wants to remain as coach of the West Coast Eagles, but hopes club management will agree to a new two-year deal. But one player not part of his future is Andrew Embley. He's set to retire after he plays game 250 next week. Steve Allan has more.
Andrew Embley has played 249 games for the Eagles.
Do I think he'll retire?
So you think he'll retire?
I expect that it's heading that way.
He'll become the eighth Eagle to reach 250 games when West Coast take on Adelaide in round 23.
To have one more game at Paterson Stadium in front of the people who have watched him over the last 14 years, I think he warrants that sort of respect.
And he could be joined in his farewell by Adam Selwood.
And Adam's form's really good, yeah. He's been held out of the side probably the last week or 2 weeks because of the opportunity to give some younger players a game.
Luke Shuey won't make the trip east this week due to a hamstring injury. Neither will Daniel Kerr, but the veteran could play a role next year.
We're hopeful that his latest bout of knee surgery, if he has no hiccups and his knees hold up, if he has a good pre-season, he can play AFL footy.
While players' futures remain up in the air, John Worsfold has revealed he'd like a two-year contract extension.
My last two or three contracts have been 2 years length, so I've got a bit of a liking for two-year contracts.
And contract offers aren't flying in from opposition clubs.
After Saturday night, I might be ringing them.
Last week, the boss spoke about a bear in the woods. This week's pearl of wisdom.
I've got one about an ox and the earth being patient, but I think it's been used.
Well, been used.
Yeah.
Steve Allan, 10 News.